Okay, so I don't normally do this stuff. But look at the size of this freaking moth. Good freaking gosh. Okay, it might look really not scary on camera. But those are like normal size blinds. If it ever goes away, I'll show my hand next to the blinds. Oh my gosh. I slept the entire night with this thing in my room. Sorry for the messy room. And then there's this guy over here, but I don't really care about him because he's not flying nowhere. But my gosh. What the heck? Mutants in my room.